Tessa here. I'm gonna do a little cosmetic work. It's old, plastic's hard and dry and not easily replaced. You'll be in a 30-something year old trial spike. So we're gonna sand it out, fill in some cracks with epoxy, smooth that out, and repaint it and see how she looks in the end. We are back at Moto Matters. It is a new day and all kinds of fun and excitement going on. We have dried epoxy on all of our pieces and a new sander since we burned up the last one. So we're ready to go and get after it. I did notice one slight problem. We've got a thin spot on the epoxy on the rear fender. So we're going to lay some fresh in there, let it dry. We can get sand into all those other parts.